Hello and welcome to section 1.2. In this section, we'll learn to solve systems of linear equations using Gaussian elimination or Gauss-Jordan elimination. Related to that, we'll state some major definitions, for example, a row echelon form, and we'll learn how to decide whether a system has zero, one, or infinitely many solutions.